When working in teams, it can be important to be able to communicate, feedback, and align on work without any barriers. This is why Craft has inbuilt comments and notifications for your documents. In this video, we will cover how to enable notifications and how to use comments and notifications. How to enable notifications. The Notifications tab in Craft lets you know when someone comments on a block that you added, mentions you in a block, or replies or mentions you in a comment. In the Notification tab, you can check all your unread notifications and mark them as read or unread. The bell icon will have a small blue circle close to it to show that you have a notification. You can also set up push notifications to receive notifications on Apple devices too. Finally, you can also receive email notifications. These are sent out hourly and contain all the unread notifications from the previous hour. To set these up, go to your preferences by clicking the space name in the top left and then the preferences button. Now you can find the space you want to set notifications up for and click on it, and then space settings. Now just turn on the notifications that you want to use. You may be prompted by the operating system to allow notifications from Craft. How to use comments and notifications. There are a few ways of notifying people when you have a shared space. The first is with simple tagging. By hitting the at symbol, a dialog box will come up where you can either link to a document or a block, or you can tag someone. Just start typing in their name and click on their icon when it appears. They will then receive a notification to say that they have been tagged. This is great if you're making plans to collaborate with certain members of your team, handing out responsibilities, or need the input of a colleague. The next way to send someone a notification is by adding a comment. Click the three-dot icon to the right of the block you want to leave a comment on and click Add Comment. If the block was written by the person you wish to notify, simply adding a comment will send them a notification. If it was not, you can tag them by using the at symbol and writing their name. If someone sends a reply to your comment, you will also be notified. You can add links, format text with bold, italic, and strikethrough, or edit and delete messages all in this panel. Take your documents to the next level.